Yeah, baby. Allan's leaving. You teach stay. I told her to sit. She should know sit. Good girl, sit. Good sit, yes! one. Try to keep your head up straight. Try to get you this.
Here. Sit.
Good, good, good. And now actually I'm going to do some more stuff with it, but I'm going to get out some even better food. So after something like that, we remember it as a positive that we even might have better food that day.
Yep.
Sit. Yes.
Okay.
Good, good.
Sit!
That's a sit in motion, a good exercise to practice. If the dog is running around and not listening, normally I stop, I want her to sit and look at me. On a sit in motion, I say sit, I give a little help if I have to, and I immediately go to the front. Then it's just a regular sit, a stay, I don't even like, but it's a continued sit.
Let's say, good,
good,
good, good.
Yes.
Stay.
Good sit. Good sit. I almost want her to get up or look behind her so I can say, no, sit. Good,
good,
good. Good sit. As I walk around, I pet with the intention of generating eye contact. See, the foot came up. Sit.
Good.
Yes, baby. That's my girl. Heel.
Bailey, part one.